See this question, number of non-negative integral solutions of the equation. So for this one, generally one formula you can follow. Suppose an equation is like this, x1 plus x2 plus xr is equal to n. Number of non-negative integral solutions. Number of non-negative integral solutions. N plus r minus 1 c r minus 1. So here you can apply the same formula. What is n here? In place of n, what is there? 10. 10 plus 2 minus 1 c. 10 plus 3 kada idi, r plus lo 3 kada undi. In place of r, 3. So n is 10. 10 plus 3 minus 1 c, 3 minus 1. అంటే 12C2 వాల్యూ కదా, 12C2 అంటే 12 × 11/2 × 1, 66 కదా, క్లియర్.